Hello and welcome to EnTrance, a hypnotic meditation library which acts as a gateway to help you discover your deeper self. These recordings are of a hypnotic nature and should not be used while driving a car or operating machinery. Please use common sense and use only the appropriate EnTrance volumes in appropriate places and environments to ensure safety. Please seek professional advice if you are receiving treatment for any clinically diagnosed disorder before using EnTrance. Before we begin this journey deep into your subconscious mind, I want you to know that self-hypnosis, like all hypnosis, is voluntary. And if for any reason you want or need to become wide awake, you can do so easily and calmly at any point. Before we begin, you may wish to loosen any tight clothing or footwear. EnTrance is produced to be listened to on stereo headphones. The tones library may be used on loudspeakers and in a quiet environment. You may wish to close your eyes for each session or fix a daydream stare on a comfortable spot in front of you until your eyes are closing. Whichever is the most comfortable for you to relax.
And now I'd like you to put your imagination to use. Imagine that you're somewhere very peaceful, somewhere outdoors, somewhere in the country. You're at a location that you absolutely love. It's your safe place, somewhere warm and quiet. And now imagine that you're sitting back, relaxing. You're on the most comfortable garden chair or hammock that you can think of. Take a second to get that image into your mind, or create it if you need to. While I guide you into deep relaxation. You're in a beautiful place that you've imagined, because you want to relax and let go. You know that by doing this, you will be able to attain all of your goals in life. The more you relax, the better you will feel. So just let go now and relax. Imagine that in your safe place, it is a beautiful, sunny, warm summer's day. Perfectly comfortable and just the way you like it. You happen to be in a shaded area under a beautiful tree, but you can see the streams of sunlight pouring through the leaves and branches. And as you gaze out at the beauty, you see a large bird flying high above you. Before it makes its way out of sight, you notice that one of its large feathers came free and begin to descend. Slowly, catching the wind currents. Take a moment now to focus on the feather. Watch it floating slowly downwards to the earth. Now, I will count down from 10 to 1. And with each number I say, imagine yourself relaxing twice as much until finally it lands and you find yourself in a deep, deep state of relaxation. Number 10. Imagine the feather slowly floating back and forth as it descends. 9, coming down, lower and lower, very slowly, catching the wind currents. 8, 7. You notice that there is no pattern in the floating of the feather. It's simply going where the wind takes it. Number 6. Sometimes it just jets downward. Then it turns in a circular motion, and sometimes it even flutters back upwards a bit. 5. Floating down to the treetops now. And you feel so relaxed. Gently floating downwards. 4. So very relaxed. And feeling wonderful. 3. Is just a few feet above the ground now. And 2. Lower. And lower. Until finally, number 1, the feather safely lands, and you let go completely, even as I continue to speak.
Now, I want you to visualize or imagine that you are on the top floor of a large department store. I want you to visualize an escalator that is moving lots of people down to all of the lower floors. The escalator is moving very slowly, and the people are holding onto a black, shiny handrail that is moving at the same speed as the escalator. It's very safe. You watch as the people are moving down, down, down. Very confidently, you step forward and hold onto the handrail. You begin moving now, slowly, down, down, down. Riding down this escalator will take you deeper into relaxation. Now, as I begin the countdown, you will find that the lower you go, the more comfortable and the more relaxed you will become. 20. That you are becoming so, so very tired. 19. So, so relaxed. And you enjoy this wonderful relaxation. 18. And you find yourself even allowing yourself to let go completely. 17. You give yourself the permission that this is what you want to do. 16. More and more relaxed. 15. Feel every bit of stress in your body start to drain from your toes. 14. And with each number now, you feel twice as relaxed. 13. You become more than twice as relaxed now, twice as much as the one before. 12. Concentrate on the center of your mind. 11. Experience your inner self now. 10. Deeply relaxed as you pass the men's department. 9. Let yourself go more and more. 8. You are passing the bridal department now. 7. Deep, deep, more relaxed. 6. As you pass the children's department, you become more and more relaxed. 5. Deeply relaxed. So comfortable. 4. Pass housewares now. Deeper and deeper. 3. More and more relaxed. 2. One more floor to go now. 1. There. Deep, deep relaxation. Now that you have reached the bottom floor and that you are totally relaxed, just let yourself go completely as you now go deeper, deep and deeper.
Listening or not consciously, it makes no difference really. Your subconscious will be listening to everything I say regardless. And you can know that every time I say the word or the number two, from this moment on, you can relax twice as much as you already are. Whenever you do hear me say the word, or the number two, all that you have to do is to either listen or not to listen to the sound of my voice and remain relaxed as I talk to you and you begin to know what you thought you really don't know, as each time you listen to this very powerful program, you will notice some more and more beneficial, deeper, more profound result to you. You will also either eventually consciously and always subconsciously notice that there will be times during the program when there will be nothing except the gentle pulse of the binaural beats and gentle music. When your conscious or subconscious mind notices this, then either one will begin to focus on the thoughts and or feelings, the very positive and happy thoughts and feelings, which are the desires of what you will achieve by the persistent use of this very powerful program. You are developing your own techniques of therapy. Any problems that the mind has created can indeed be solved by that same mind
You have the solutions to your problems already. Whilst there are many shades of grey, essentially, they are all either dark or light. Without knowing, you are developing yourself already.
I want you to imagine that it is a beautiful autumn day. Visualize or imagine your warm, cozy cabin. See the heavy, brown, solid log walls and the grey stone fireplace. It's so inviting to you, with its beautiful orange blaze burning brightly. Hear the reassuring crackle as moisture heats and expands in the logs. Your warm, safe and happy. You look out through an expansive window and notice a large maple tree, quietly dropping leaves as the winter approaches. The outside temperature is just right, not too warm and not too cold. Imagine now that you're sitting in a park outside and begin noticing the trees. You see some oak trees and some maple trees and chestnut trees just where you're sitting. Many of the leaves on the trees have now changed to their pre-drop spectacular colors. You see the reds and oranges and yellow colors of the leaves. You're also noticing that the leaves, being autumn, are falling to the ground. As each leaf from the trees falls to the ground, you're feeling more and more peaceful, more and more comfortable now. You're going deeper and deeper into a relaxed state. You notice that the tree just in front of you has lost most of its leaves. In fact, there are only 20 leaves left on the tree. A wind is starting to blow. This is making the leaves lose their attachments to the branches, and those leaves begin to fall. As each leaf falls to the ground, you feel yourself going deeper into relaxation. And now, there are only 19. 18 leaves now, and you find yourself even allowing yourself to let go completely. 17 leaves. You give yourself the permission that this is what you want to do. 16 leaves, more and more relaxed. 15 leaves. Feel every bit of stress in your body start to drain from your toes. 14 leaves. And with each new number, now you feel twice as relaxed. 13 leaves. You become more than twice as relaxed now, twice as much as the one before. The wind is picking up and the leaves continue to fall to the ground. 12 leaves. Concentrate on the center of your mind 11 leaves. Experience your inner self now. 10 leaves. You are so comfortable, so open. 9 leaves. Deeper and deeper. 8 leaves. Into this wonderful, relaxed state. 7 leaves. All outside sounds seem to help you let go even more. 6 leaves, as you allow yourself to be there completely. 5 leaves, totally relaxed. 4 leaves, totally safe. 3 leaves, and completely at ease. You fall into a wonderful dreaming state. 2 leaves, until finally you see the last leaf. You feel yourself going even deeper than you have felt all day.
I'd like you to imagine now, if you will, that there is a large board in front of you, nice and clear and ready to write on. On this board, I'd like you to write in chalk as perfect a circle as you can imagine. Please try not to break the edges of this circle, whether now or throughout the exercise we're about to begin. Now I'd like you to imagine that with your non-writing hand, you are writing a capital A letter. Be careful to make it smaller than the circle for it not to touch the edges. Now, with your writing hand, use a board rubber to clean off the A, making sure not to touch the edges of the circle. Now again, with your non-writing hand, please draw a backwards capital B. That's right. A B facing the wrong way, safely not touching the edges of the circle as you do. And now, with your writing hand, rub away the backwards B. And now let's draw a backwards capital C with your non-writing hand. Nothing happens to any game which he is not rubbed away with your writing hand. You find that for every letter you draw and rub away, you find yourself able to drop deeper and further into relaxation and experience yourself in a different way. A backwards D with your non-writing hand now. I'm being very, very careful not to touch the circle's edges.
I
rub away
make a permanent
just
decision
the blank circle
on a template
you feel relaxed. Now, a backwards capital E with your non-writing hand, avoiding the edges, and then gently rubbing it away to show that empty circle again. Non-writing hand now, and a backwards capital F, and rub away. You can continue now down to Z, going deeper and deeper, but more relaxed with each letter. Backwards capital G. Remove and make the circle empty now. H. Go ahead and draw and rub out on your own now. I. Recently, a woman decided to start ice skating. She went to the ice rink with a friend. K. When she got on the big bulky boots, she could hardly stand.
L.
And as soon as she went onto the ice, she slipped and fell on her backside. She eventually stood up again. But this time, she held onto the rail, while her friend, once she got her boots on, immediately pushed herself off the wall and skated right out into the middle. Of course, she fell down too.
The happiness
and unhappiness of the rational, social person
and some people around
depends not on what he feels.
When she stood up again,
but what he does,
she immediately skated off again,
just as his virtue and vice.
And as she fell down,
insists not in feeling,
she kept doing that
all day. And it's funny, but at the end of the day, she had learned to skate pretty well. Meanwhile, the first woman was still holding onto the wall, afraid to let go. She never did learn to skate.
Now,
because she was too afraid
to help cause the blood around your body.
Her friend was worried about making mistakes.
I want you to wiggle your toes.
In fact, the more she made, the more she was able to learn.
Wiggle them slowly,
building up
mistakes
or purely learning steps. Now,
as they begin to ache just a little bit,
make them wiggle harder and faster.
That's it.
And you can do this to relax anywhere. Wiggle them fast for 30 seconds now. Stop and feel the relaxation flood into your body now.
Success requires a change in your behavior. You are required to think and act differently than what you've done so far. Here begins the first steps on a new lifestyle. This inevitably will lead to positive changes in your life. Having the right people around you is important to your ability to design your life. Let relationships with people who can act as a source of inspiration become more and more important in your life. People who want you to succeed and be successful are the ones you must have in your vicinity. Examine your surroundings and see who is always supportive, and be sure to have them around you more and more. Your financial status is important. And for the most part, we can have a decision impact on how well we are experiencing success by managing our economic status. You will have financial freedom. A freedom means that every month you will have what you need without having to worry. If you want to achieve financial success, just do the same as those that have already achieved this. The simple solution reads passive income. By starting to invest part of your income and then reinvest, you will build passive income, sources that will give you greater and greater economic freedom. The key is to get started and do this now. Invest however little you can afford into whatever is your passion and your skill. Do only things that make you happy and open-spirited. Success is a state of physical, emotional, and spiritual level. What you need to do is change your view of what you have in order to be successful. You just need to think, I have right now in this moment all that I need to be happy. This is about to change both your internal and external dialogue. In order to develop a mental state of success, you simply need to stop judging yourself. That is it. Stop judging yourself and act in a positive and thus a constructive attitude. Something that makes you feel better and make smarter decisions. See yourself as the one who has control over your state of mind, and you will determine whether you are successful or not. You know you have responsibility in your life and events in life. By helping others, you help yourself too. As we sow what we reap, somehow this is the answer to all problems. You live your life after this fully. Everything you do and say always creates a profit. And by then, the right seeds, you can just get the right results. When you help other people to grow, this builds the ground up and makes you a successful farmer. Share what you have now. The time for this is now. Do more and more of what you are passionate about. When you do what you love and you love what you do, there are always those who are willing to pay for what you offer. When you do what you have a passion for, you free yourself from a need to be someone special. It's only when you begin to free yourself that you will really begin to get it. Designing your goals and advancement based on your passion. What you do leads to something that you genuinely look forward to. Your goals then act as a catalyst. They release energy and creativity. Ask yourself always the question, why, after each goal? Conduct this dialogue with yourself so that the real reasons for acting emerge as the desire. See yourself as a successful person. Feel it. Be successful. Now. These ideas take root in the fertile soil of your deepest being, and they continue to grow and expand and permeate and balance every part of you. Each of these ideas has made a vivid, deep, and permanent impression on your subconscious mind. And each day in your daily life, you become more and more aware of the full, powerful, and creative expression of these ideas.
It's time to come back to the present now, out of this deep relaxation. The subconscious mind will begin to transfer all the beneficial new learnings you've made to the conscious mind, the emotional mind, and the physical body. And as the unconscious mind now begins to start that transfer, I will begin to bring you back. In just a few moments, you're going to wake up, and I'm going to count from 1 to 5. At the count of 5, you're going to come back to the here and now, feeling wide awake, feeling wonderful in every way, feeling so much calmer than before. 1, start to wake up and emerge from hypnosis. 2, feeling wonderful, awake in every way. 3, coming back to the here and now and sensing the room around you. 4, your eyes are beginning to open now as you wake. And 5, eyes open, wide awake, feeling wonderful in every way. Thank you for using EnTrance.